Once again, we have the privilege to come and hear from God. Let us turn to the Lord in prayer. Dear gracious Heavenly Father, open our ears, open our hearts, that the words we hear would be words that would transform our lives because of the work of your Spirit. We ask for this grace. We pray this in Jesus' name. Amen. Freedom is a precious commodity. Recently, we have seen that there have been many protests and growing concern for the erosion of various freedoms. The erosion of our individual freedoms that is afforded to us in this country. The freedoms that are given to us in the Bill of Rights. And recently, there's been a fear about the loss of these freedoms. The loss of the freedom to bear arms. The freedom of speech. The freedom of religion. However, in the midst of all these battles, as we try to preserve our individual freedoms, the most important freedom that we have becomes blurred. We lose focus on this very important freedom. And this most important freedom is given to any person, as mentioned here in Galatians chapter 2, verse 4. And it speaks about how this freedom that these false brothers were trying to take away. And how these false brothers were trying to put us back under slavery. Now this freedom that is overlooked. Is overlooked because we don't realize we need it. Because we don't realize that we're under this very basic slavery. So we go on about life. Fighting for freedoms. That we feel are threatened. Especially threatened by our government. And in those battles, some we win and some we lose. And sometimes we are fortunate enough to keep them. But no matter what, no matter what freedoms we think we have gained, we will still never find true freedom. Because this freedom, this true freedom, is not something that we can attain for ourselves. Just like the freedoms we think we want. When I mentioned freedom of speech, freedom of religion, those freedoms are given to us by the government. And the most basic freedom is not something that any government can give us. Because no government has the power or authority to be able to give it. And true freedom comes only from the sovereign ruler of all creation. So we are told this in verse 4. It is the freedom that is found only in Jesus Christ. And it's not to be found anywhere else. Now Jesus is unique. He was not just a man. He wasn't a man with a philosophy or good teaching.
他不单只是一个有一套生存哲学的一个人。
And we see in John chapter 1 and verse 1 and 14.
在约翰福音的第一章1节和14节。
It's a verse probably many of us are familiar with.
我们很多人都会对很熟悉的了。
In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. And the Word became flesh and dwelt among us, and we have seen his glory, glory as the only Son from the Father, full of grace and truth.
太初有道，道与神同在，道就是神，道成了肉身，道住在我们中间，充充满满的有恩典，有真理。我们也见过他的荣光，正似父独生子的荣光。
Jesus was God himself who came to us in the form of a man.
耶稣就是神，他本身，他来到我们的当中，以人的模式去出现。
And Jesus came for the very, very purpose to save us from slavery.
而耶稣之所以来到最根本的目的，就是要我们从奴役中去被释放出来。
And it tells us in Scripture that in Acts chapter 16, verse 31.
在经文里面，使徒行传16章31节这样讲到。
And they said, "Believe in the Lord Jesus, and you will be saved, you and your household."
他们说，当信主耶稣，你和你一家都必得救。
And so this believing in the Lord Jesus,
就是我们相信这个耶稣基督,
it's more than just words that we speak.
是多过我们所讲的言语。
In Romans 10, 9 it says,
罗马书10章9节这样讲到,
because if you confess with your mouth that Jesus is Lord and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, you will be saved.
你若口里认耶稣为主, 心里信神叫他从死里复活, 就必得救。
Many people can say with their mouths that they believe in Jesus. But it requires that we believe in our hearts that God raised Jesus from the dead. There is an internal element to this belief in Jesus. An internal element that maybe no one else can see. But it tells us God knows our hearts. He knows if we truly believe or not. So we are not to fool ourselves by just saying it. Now most people don't realize that this slavery leads and ends up in death.
大部分人都不会察觉到这个奴役最终所带来的就是死亡。But
our loving God knows that's where we're headed.
但是我们的有慈爱的主，他明白到这个最终会带到我们去死亡。He
knows that slavery will lead to our death.
他也都明白知道这个奴役会令我们去达到去走到死亡。So
he acts on our behalf to save us.
所以他为着我们的缘故，去为我们去牺牲。
And this act of saving us is what brings us true freedom. And the freedom that comes, therefore, in the person of Jesus Christ is because he is the truth. And he brings us the truth. And the truth enables us to see and realize that we are in slavery.
In
John chapter 8, verse 31
32.
So Jesus said to the Jew who had believed him, "If you abide in my word, you are truly my disciples, and you will know the truth, and the truth will set you free."
耶稣对信他的犹太人说，你们若常常遵守我的道，就真是我的门徒，你们必晓得真理，真理必叫你们得以自由。
Now the truth that Jesus is referring to is not some a list of facts and information of those facts. See, Jesus not only brings us the truth, he is the truth. John 14:6 it says, Jesus said to him, "I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father but by me."
耶稣说，我就是道路、真理、生命。若不藉着我，没有人能到父那里去。
Too many have a belief in the reality of Jesus Christ.
我们很多人都相信耶稣基督的这个真实性。
Many people will acknowledge and even say that he is God himself.
也都很多人会承认，也都相信神就是耶稣基督。
And they might agree that he is the way, the truth, and the life.
甚至乎他们会同意他就是道路、真理、生命。
But see, believing in Jesus is more than just accepting that reality.
但是相信耶稣基督不单单在于就是接受刚才我们所说的东西。
It's not just about the facts about Jesus.
不是就是去接受关于耶稣的这些事实。
But it is a belief that should affect our lives.
它是因为这个信仰以致能够你的生命去受影响。
And so belief in the and having faith in Jesus Christ is not just some personal thing.
所以你去相信然后接受耶稣基督不是一件就是个人的事情。
It's not a personal thing that I know for myself and that's it.
不是说个人层面去就我接受我相信就得了。It
is a faith that should be evident in one's life.
它是要是这个相信在你的生命里面是被看得到出来的。
We can't go saying that we believe in Jesus and continue to live our lives as before.
我们不能够说我们信了之后但我们的生命和我们信之前是一模一样。
There must be a transformation of your life.
在你的生命里面一定要有这个转化。
That's what believing Jesus does.
这个就是去相信主耶稣基督所做的事情。
And so that believing frees us to truly follow Christ.
就是这个相信能够释放我们以致我们能够去跟随主耶稣基督。
To live lives that are pleasing to God.
去能够活出一个蒙神喜悦的生命。
And we don't live for the comfort and safety of worshiping God via the internet at home.
我们不会说因为为了舒适，为了这个安全，我们就在家里面只是靠着上网去敬拜神。
See, we worship truly trusting.
如果我们真的相信的时候，我们就会信靠。
In the safety and security in the sovereign will of God.
信靠神这个全知全能的旨意，让我们能够有这个安全。
That He is the one who governs our lives and all those around us. That is a life-changing freedom. We're freed from the fears of this world. It's not to say we are careless. But we trust that God is still always in control. So no longer are we to consider money, power, work, grades, and accomplishments as the most important things in our lives.
所以我们就不会再觉得金钱、权利、工作、欲望这些成绩或者其他东西是生命里面重要的事情。
And so often we say that God is the first place of my life.
很多时候我们会说神是我们生命里面的第一位。
But we turn around and God becomes the very last consideration in our day-to-day things we do.
但是当我们转过头来，其实在我们日常生活里面，神就变成最后那个。
The freedom that comes in Christ Jesus
来自耶稣基督的那个自由
is that we trust Him with our lives.
就是我们是用生命的去信靠。
In Romans chapter 8, verse 2, it says,
在罗马书第八章第二节这样讲到，
For the law of the Spirit of life has set you free in Christ Jesus from the law of sin and death.
因为赐生命圣灵的律在基督耶稣里释放了我，使我脱离罪和死的律了。
See, when we hear that we're under slavery,
所以我们这里听到就说我们是在奴仆里面。
Many don't believe it.
很多人都不相信。
So the idea that we need to be saved and freed is ridiculous to those.
所以说如果是需要被拯救然后被释放这个概念是愚昧的。
Because in their minds,
所以在他们的思想里面,
they would tell themselves,
他们就会跟自己说,
and actually anyone who wants to hear,
或者谁想听的话,
I don't feel like I'm under slavery to sin.
我不觉得我是在这个奴仆里面我是要去犯罪。
I have the ability to do whatever I choose.
无论我选择做什么，我都有能力去做。
And so we think that we can choose and do anything.
所以我觉得我可以选择做我任何想做的事情。
And we're living under that illusion of freedom.
然后我就活在这个自由的这个错谬里面。
Not realizing that our slavery to sin is inherent to our human being.
却不明白我们的罪的奴仆里面，其实这个是正正源自于我们的人性。
It is our human nature.
这个是我们的人性。
Take this illustration.
举个例,
you take a nice pig.
一个很有趣的猪仔,
he's safely enclosed in a clean pen.
他住在一个很干净的猪栏里面。
He's safe from being in a mud pile nearby.
所以他就不会被附近的泥潭去令到他污糟。
You open the gate.
你一打开那个门,
What does that pig do?
那隻豬會做些什麼呢?
The first thing he will do is run into that mud pile.
他第一件會做的事情就是跑到去那個泥塘那裡。
He runs to that mud pile, roll around in it.
他就會去到那個泥塘那裡不停地動。
And he really enjoy that.
然後他很享受的。
The pig thinks it's okay, it's good to be in that mud.
因為那隻豬會覺得在那個泥塘裡面他是很好的,他很享受。
Because that's his nature.
因為這個就是作為豬他的本性。
That is something that he would choose to do.
這些是他選擇會做的事情。
If given that choice.
如果有這個選擇給他。
But he thinks he's free.
但他覺得他是自由的。
He's free from that pen.
他覺得他是在那個豬欄裡面得到自由了。
And he's doing what he wants to do.
他做他想做的事。
And we don't realize.
但我們不明白到,
that we will naturally choose to sin.
我們是很自然的,
but see, but slavery to sin confuses us.
但在罪的奴役裡面,
and do we actually think at times that we can choose to do good? We think that we are good people.
我們覺得我們是好人,
because I can do good things.
因為我可以做好的事情。
But in Romans chapter 7, verse 18, it says,
但是羅馬書7章18節這樣說,
For I know that nothing good dwells in me, that is in my flesh, for I did have the desire to do what is right, but not the ability to carry it out.
我也知道在我裡頭,就是我肉體之中沒有良善, 因為立志為善,由得我,
and so God is telling us,
所以神告訴我們知道,
that we have nothing good in our human nature.
在我們的人性當中,
and then he also tells us,
同樣他也說過,
not only we have nothing good in our human nature, we don't even have the ability to actually do good.
不單止我們人性裡面沒有美善的事情,
甚至乎我們沒有能力去行美善的事情。 And this is what makes slavery to sin so dangerous.
正正就是這件事情讓我們在這個罪的奴僕裡面是一件很危險的事情。
We don't even realize we're in slavery.
我們甚至乎不知道自己在奴僕當中。
So therefore most, if not many if not most,
所以就算大部分或者不是所有的話,
never feel that they need to be freed.
我們從來都不覺得我們需要去被釋放。
The bondage of sin
罪的捆綁,
allows a person to think
容,
they are free.
容讓一個人去認為自己是自由,
because it gives them a measure of freedom.
因為他給他們一個自由度,
they can even do things that have the appearance of being good.
他們甚至乎能夠做一些事情表面看起來是好的,
but see, sin warps our minds and our understanding.
但是罪就是包圍著我們的意識形態,
so that we don't actually realize what is good. And this is a nature that we can never escape or free ourselves from.
And in
the Bible tells us in Jeremiah 13:23, can an Ethiopian change his skin or a leopard its spots? Neither can you do good who are accustomed to doing evil.
古實人豈能改變皮膚呢? 豹豈能改變斑點呢? 若能你們這習慣行惡的便能行善了。
And this is something that we can all identify with.
我們這些東西是每個人都可以認同到的。
The sin that we have in our lives,
我們生命裡面的罪,
and a remnant of that still remains.
我們是承繼下來的, 所以一直都是流傳在這裡。
The sin of wanting to be in control of our very own lives.
我們也有一個罪,就是我們嘗試去掌控我們自己的生命。
It's a good example of how enslaved we are.
這個正正就是一個我們在奴僕裡面的一個好的例子。
That a person,
就是一個人,
even when we admit that we are not able to control everything,
就算我們承認我們不能夠去掌控所有事情,
that we have no control over the things that actually happen in our lives,
我們甚至不能夠掌控我們生命裡面發生的所有事情。
Guess what?
猜猜是什麼?
It doesn't stop us from trying.
但是都不能夠阻止我們嘗試去掌控自己的事情。
How many of us would recognize the fact that we're still trying to control our lives even though we don't have any control?
有沒有多少人我們會承認,就算我們不能夠掌控我們生命的事情,但我們仍然嘗試去掌控?
It is impossible for us,
對我們來說是不可能,
to free ourselves from this.
去這件事裡面去釋放自己。
No matter how hard you try,
無論你多努力都好,
No matter how much progress you think you have made already, you will not be able to ever escape. To escape on your own. Jesus is the only one who can free us. He's the only one that can free us from sin because he's the only one that has ever overcome sin. His death on the cross paid the penalty for sin. Not his sin because he was sinless. But for our sins. It was his resurrection from the grave that actually overcame sin. See, the penalty for sin is death. But Jesus rising from the grave, he proved that death had no hold on him. So when we believe and trust in Jesus in our lives, it tells us in Scripture that we're united with Christ. So we too are freed from the bondage of sin. So the freedom that Christ brings is this freedom from this internal aspect of our human nature. It has nothing to do with what's happening around us.
Well,
we see in this passage of Scripture that this freedom also extends to what's happening around us. That this freedom that is found in Christ frees us from the external influences of the world. It tells us, therefore, we are freed from under the judgment of the law. This freedom from the law is seen in verse 3 here. See, the law required that a Jew be circumcised. That was something that every child who was born in Israel to be circumcised after 8 days. But we see here the law requiring this circumcision was an external representation. That a person belonged, therefore, to the people chosen by God. So a non-Jew, under the law, would need to be circumcised if they would believe in the God of Israel. But we see here that Titus, who was a Greek, was not circumcised. And Paul makes a point to show us that it was not necessary for Titus to be circumcised. And so Paul is saying there's freedom in Christ apart from the law. He's free from these external requirements. But also the punishment under the law. We see in the Bible that God says the law helps us to understand how we violate God's commands. And therefore, when we violate God's laws, we come under the judgment of God for breaking his laws. But the freedom that comes in Christ means that we are no longer under the punishment of God's law. That the punishment that's rightfully and terribly due to those who break God's law.
而呢個嘅審判其實係要俾嗰啲係違反咗律法嘅人，但係。
But for those who believe and trust in the Lord Jesus.
嗰啲因為相信耶穌基督嘅人。
That punishment was already paid by Christ on the cross.
而呢一個嘅懲罰亦都因為耶穌基督喺十字架上付嘅代價已經係被懲罰咗啦。
And so the freedom we have in Christ.
所以我哋喺基督耶穌裏邊嘅自由。
Gives us freedom actually not to break the law.
就俾我哋有一個自由，就係我哋唔再去破壞神嘅律法。
But it gives us freedom to follow God's law.
同樣亦都俾我哋有一個自由，能夠去跟隨神嘅律法。
Whereas before,
但係之前咧
，under the slavery of sin,
因為罪嘅捆綁
，we did not want to follow the law.
我哋唔想跟隨神嘅律法。
And we were not able to actually follow the law.
我哋都唔能夠去跟隨神嘅律法。
No, even now.
但係到而家都好。
For those who truly believe and trust in the Lord Jesus Christ.
嗰啲真正相信耶穌基督嘅人。
There is a constant battle to trying to follow God's law.
去跟隨神嘅律法對我哋嚟講都係一個不斷嘅爭戰。
Because the remnant of our sinful nature remains in our flesh.
要記得我哋嘅罪性仍然喺我哋嘅肉體身上。
Now, this earthly body that we have
喺我哋呢個地上嘅肉體身上
ties us to some remnant of sin in our nature.
喺我哋嘅本性裏邊仍然有罪性嘅殘餘喺度。
And so, therefore, it's a battle for each one of us.
所以對於我哋每一個嚟講，都係一個爭戰。
And if we try to fight this battle on our own,
如果我哋只係靠住自己去做呢個爭戰
，we'll always lose.
我哋一定會輸。
The great news is,
但係個好消息就係
that we can win these battles.
我哋能夠去贏呢個爭戰。
As we face sin in our lives,
當我哋去面對生命嘅罪嘅時候
，with the strength and help of God,
靠住神嘅力量，佢嘅幫助
，by His Holy Spirit.
靠著祂的聖靈
The Holy Spirit that is given to all believers that dwells in our hearts.
一個賜予所有信主的人的心裏面，祂都個聖靈都會住在我們當中。
In 2 Corinthians chapter 4, it says,
在這個哥林多後書這樣講到
It says here, We are hard pressed on every side, but not crushed, perplexed, but not in despair, persecuted, but not abandoned, struck down but not destroyed. We always carry around in our body the death of Jesus so that the life of Jesus may also be revealed in our body.
我们四面受敌却不被困住，心里作难却不致失望，遭逼迫却不被丢弃，打倒了却不致死亡，身上的常带着耶稣的死，使耶稣的生也都显明在我们身上。
We might feel defeated at times.
我们可能有时候会觉得我们被打败。
But this promise of God,
但是神的应许
that isIt will always be true.
永遠都係真實。
That He will never forsake us.
佢從來唔會丟棄我哋。
He will never leave us.
從來唔會離開我哋。
That no matter how defeated we might feel.
就算我哋點樣覺得被打敗都好。
That we will never be defeated.
我哋從來都唔會被打敗。
That God is always there.
神永遠都喺度。
And He will always rescue us.
永遠都會拯救我哋。
And God gives us the greatest assurance.
神俾我哋最大嘅確據，
that it is this hope that he provides us,
就係俾咗我哋呢個嘅盼望。
That sin will never, ever win over us.
罪從來都唔能夠去贏過我哋。
And that this remnant that we have still in our bodies,
喺我哋身體裏邊呢個罪嘅殘餘
will be gone,
會離開
when Christ returns.
當耶穌基督再來嘅時候，
and we will be completely free from the effects of sin.
而嗰陣時候，我哋就會完全喺罪嘅捆綁裏邊被釋放出嚟。
And so Paul continues to show us that this freedom in Christ also extends to it against another very powerful influence in our lives.
保羅都繼續講到呢個罪嘅影響，亦都會去延伸到我哋嘅生命嘅另一部分。
And that's the influence of the power of status.
就係講到我哋嗰個嘅地位。
Now, status can be derived from all sorts of places.
地位可以來自很多不同的地方。
It can be derived from money.
可以來自金錢。
Power.
權力。
A prestige.
我們的聲譽。
Just position in life.
或者我們階級。
All these things can make someone of greater status than us.
呢啲嘢都會令到其他人比我哋好似有一個更高嘅地位。
And Paul therefore speaks about this.
咁保羅喺呢度又咁講到。
And he says how he resists the pressure of of the influential.
他就講到呢啲有聲望嘅人，佢點樣能夠抵抗呢個嘅壓力？
The influential, those with status.
就係呢啲嚟自有聲望嘅人，佢哋嘅影響力。
Now he understands the importance of preserving the truth of the gospel in verse 5 and 6.
喺第五至第六節，好清楚嘅明白到點樣去保存福音嘅真理嘅重要性。
Because Paul is confident.
因為佢好有信心。
Of the truth that has been given in the gospel that he has received from Jesus Christ himself.
因為佢知道嗰個福音係親自由神俾佢，亦都知道當中個真理。
And the gospel truth is not to change for any circumstance.
而福音嘅真理係唔因為環境嘅變遷而改變。
It should never be changed.
亦都從來唔會改變。
We are attempted at times to change the truth of the gospel message.
我哋有陣時候都會被誘惑到去改嗰個福音嘅信息。
Somehow thinking that as we address different people,
因為我覺得對唔同嘅人，我哋要講唔同嘅嘢。
We want to appeal to them.
我哋希望佢能夠容易接受啲。
But the gospel message is never to be changed.
但係福音嘅呢個信息係從來唔會改變。
And it's easy to defer to someone who is of higher status than us.
所以如果有啲比我哋地位更高嘅人，對於我哋嚟講，我哋會將個福音可能改咗。
Because we would feel intimidated by someone of higher status.
因為我哋好容易俾一啲地位比我哋高嘅人，我哋俾佢嚇到。Now,
for example.
譬如,
in school,
在學校,
you know, this pressure might come in the form of teachers or professors.
這些壓力可以來自我們的老師、我們的教授。
So we are afraid to challenge their falsehoods.
所以我們很怕去挑戰他們的權力。
Because we are in fear of getting a bad grade.
因為我們怕拿到一個不好的成績。
How many of us have ever taken a philosophy class?
有誰是上過哲學堂的?
In college.
在大學裡面。
And you're asked to write a paper on some topic.
那你被要求去寫一些題目的一些論文。
And a topic that you know what God says.
你很清楚一個題目，神在當中講過什麼。
But you know that the teacher has an opposite opinion.
你也都知道你的教授會有一個相反的意見。
How many of us would feel threatened not to write what you know what God says? And you would write something sort of in between half and half, hoping to get by. So that you would get a pretty good grade. That's the pressure of the status of the professor bringing onto you. It is difficult to resist that pressure. But we face these kind of pressures in all sorts of life. At work, we submit to the boss because we don't want to offend. Unless we get held back from an advancement. Or a pay raise.
又或者加薪,
to speak your mind.
要去講你的想法,
what is right?
什麼是對,
what God requires of you.
什麼才是神來講是重要的?
I remember when I was working as an engineer.
我記得當我做工程師的時候,
I would go to an interview.
我就去見工,
and they would ask, they would mention the fact that sometimes the job might require a lot of overtime.
他們就會說, 這份工作可能要需要很多的加時,
you know, that includes weekends.
甚至乎可能要在週末,
and you know, you always, especially during an interview for a job, you would hesitate to say, I don't want to work on Sunday.
正正就係喺見工嘅時候，所以你好多時候你都會好遲話講我唔想喺星期日翻工。To
do that,
要咁樣做,
you risk not getting the job.
你就有一個危險，就係你未必可以得到呢份工作。And
so the pressures,
壓力,
of that position of the boss,
嚟自上司嘅地位,
comes into play.
就喺呢度發生。But
how did we overcome that pressure?
我哋點樣去跨越呢個嘅壓力咧?
And it's only by the strength of the Lord Jesus Christ that we stand firm. How about some neighbors we might have? You know, those prestigious or maybe, you know, rich, powerful neighbors.
那些有钱, 有声望的邻居,
The ones with the really nice big house.
那些有些很漂亮的屋.
You know, the BMWs and the Lexus in the driveway.
有些在名車在他們的車的路旁泊在那裡.
You don't want to ever, you know, get on their bad side.
你不想去令到他們不開心.
Because you want to be accepted into their circle.
因為你希望他們的圈子能夠接納到你.
And so you won't do anything to offend them.
所以你就不會做任何的事會令到他們不開心.
Even when they are doing things that you know that God is not pleased with.
儘管他們會做一些事情你知道神是不喜悅的.
Now even in the church.
甚至乎在教會裡面.
There are pressures to conform to man's traditions.
有很多的壓力要我們去符合這個傳統的.
To conform to the popular way of thinking.
我們要符合這個大部分人的想法.
No, in some churches, 有些的, I'm not saying here.
我不是說這間教會,
the pressures of social equality.
就是講到這個社會地位的平等.
And sometimes it translates into adherence to the CRT.
就會講到這件事, inherence of CRT.
With critical race theory.
就是講到特別一個是特有種族的理論.
Or maybe adherence to the concepts or the ideals of the Black Lives Matter movement.
又或者講到黑命貴的這個題目.
And and within those churches,
在這些教會裡面,
the truth, there is some truth in both of those movements.
在這些社會運動裡面, 它當中都有一些真理在這裡.
But the truth is so warped.
但是這個真理其實很模糊.
By many other falsehoods.
有很多不同的概念.
That the truth of God,
神的真理,
is lost.
在當中迷失了.
So even the concept of being acceptable and normal for the Christian.
所以作為基督徒, 很多時候我們都希望被接納為正常的,
pressures us to conform.
就是說要去配合.
It is a danger that takes away from our seeking and striving to live as Christ wants us to live.
這個就會影響到我們去採取去活出一個蒙神喜悅的生活模式.
How God wants us to truly be a people of prayer.
神希望我們成為一個真正禱告的人.
A people who's ready to confess our sins.
是隨時預備能夠去承認我們罪的人.
And always seeking forgiveness.
隨時都會去尋求被饒恕的人.
Prevents us from being committed to serving Him as our Lord and Master.
這些都會阻止我們去為主去侍奉.
That we would be a church shining in the darkness.
以致我們能夠在黑暗當中能夠為主去發光.
Rather than a church hidden comfortably under a bushel.
而不情願是成為一個很舒適但好像是一個被遮蓋了的教會一樣.
Christ frees us from this.
主耶穌基督讓我們從這些事情釋放出來.
So we can stand against the tide.
以致我們能夠面對風浪.
And stand for Him.
為祂而站立起來.
Because being with Christ,
因為與基督一起的時候,
is better and more important than any of those things.
比其他一切的事都更好, 更重要.
So it tells us in John chapter 8, verse 36.
所以在約翰福音第8章第36節這樣講到,
so if the Son sets you free, you will be free indeed.
所以天父的兒子若叫你們自由, 你們就真自由了.
If we are truly free,
如果我們真是自由,
we will be able to suffer persecution and alienation.
我們就能夠去承受逼迫和承受被人的疏遠.
Because we're willing to stand with Christ.
因為我們已經與基督站在一起.
He is the one that freed us.
祂是釋放我們那一個.
Why would we want to be anywhere else?
我們還怎會想去其他的地方?
So what does that mean for us?
所以對於我們來說什麼意思?
You know, when, especially those of you who are still in school,
特別對於那些我們仍然是求學的,
when you see someone who's an outcast,
你覺得有人被排擠,
I mean, being someone who's always being picked on,
成日,
or teased,
成日被針對被取笑的,
you go and befriend them.
你就跟他去交朋友,
you be willing to be associated with them, even though it might make you an outcast.
就算會讓你成為被拒絕那個, 你都要跟他有這個聯繫.
At work,
在工作上面,
we work willingly and diligently.
我們要勤奮, 用心工作,
you know, doing more than even what's required or expected of us.
做多過被期待或者是要求的.
Why? Because you're not serving the boss only. You are serving the Lord Jesus Christ. He is ultimately the one we serve. So we are not willing to compromise our God-given privileges. And the privilege to and responsibility to worship our God on the Sabbath. We're not willing to work on Sunday so we can have the favor of the company. And we show love to our neighbors. Willing to go out of our way to extend a hand of friendship and help. Not afraid of being rejected. Standing for what is righteous in God's eyes. Even as the world is going in the opposite direction. How does that translate to in our lives here?
那怎樣去延伸在我們生命裡面呢?
That you go vote for the unpopular positions.
你就願意去到一些不受歡迎的位置,
for the positions that are against wickedness and evil.
就是你願意用選票去投一些敵擋邪惡的人。
That we go against abortion rights.
我們去投票去贊成那些反對墮胎的。
Homosexuality.
反對同性戀的。
Drug use.
反對濫藥的,
gambling.
反對賭博的,
and this complete continued list of things that we need to stand for.
有很多的事情, 有一個很長的清單, 這些我們都要去反對。
We live in a world that the only way we can truly make an impact is to vote properly.
我們要知道我們在這個世界裡面真正活出一個影響就是我們要用我們的投票合宜地去選舉。
The list of how our freedom in Christ plays out is very, very extensive.
耶穌基督裡面得著的自由所延伸的地方是很廣泛的。
And you will, and each one of us will personally encounter situations that are something that as an individual you will have to face.
我們每一個人所面對的境況是很個人的,但是你要自己去面對。
But it's an opportunity that God gives you to stand in your freedom in Him.
正正就是神給你這個機會,讓你有祂的自由裡面,你能夠站立得穩。
But once again,
再一次,
it is a freedom that we can only have in Christ Jesus.
這個自由唯有在耶穌基督裡面我們才能夠得著。
So if you're trying to do those things on your own,
所以如果你嘗試單憑己力去做這些事情的話,
you will find that you are unable to.
你會發覺你是不能夠做得到。
You need Christ.
你需要基督。
He is not something that we just say with our mouths.
我們基督不是說我們單憑口去講的,
but we believe in our hearts.
他是要用心去相信的,
so that we will do what God has given us freedom to do.
以致我們能夠做神給我們的自由當中去做。
Let us not conform to this world.
讓我們不要再去迎合這個世界。
So in each situation,
所以在這些境況裡面,
we need to ask ourselves,
我們要去問自己,
how will I show my freedom in Christ?
我怎樣能夠將基督的自由去展現出來?
And we just look for the answer, can my freedom in Christ be seen by what I do?
所以當我們的答案就是說, 基督的自由在我身上能不能夠被展現出來?
Or will I just give in to the pressures of this world?
還是我會在這個世界的壓力裡面屈服呢?
If we're free by the Son, we are free indeed.
如果我們靠著神的兒子, 我們就是有真正的自由。
Let us pray.
讓我們禱告。
Dear gracious Heavenly Father,
慈愛的天父,
what a grace you have given to us in your Son Jesus Christ.
憑著你兒子耶穌基督所賜下的恩典,
to have a freedom that this world does not even begin to understand.
你給了一個自由,就是這個世界都不能夠開始去明白。
A freedom from the grips of sin.
這個在罪的捉住的自由。
And so we give you thanks.
所以我們獻上感謝。
We ask that you would help us.
我們去懇求你去幫助。
To take hold of your Son Jesus Christ more and more.
去找耶穌基督你的兒子。
Because only in Him is that freedom real. So Lord, make it real in our lives.
所以主帮助我们,
we pray this in Jesus' name. Amen.